the street that he was in out of the country. Now a large herd of swine was feeding near the mountain. So all the demons begged him, saying, "Send us to the swine that we may enter them." And at once Jesus gave them permission. Then the unclean spirits went out and entered the swine, for there were about 2,000. Now remember, we're talking about what's happening in Judea, but on the other side of the lake. And you know the significance relative to swine and the Jewish people. Now there were 2,000 that were specifically numbered, and of course this is the livelihood of the people. This is the way they live on this side, and so what happens is, then the unclean spirits went out and entered the swine, there were about 2,000, and the herd ran violently down the steep place into the sea and drowned into the sea. And so then when those who fed the swine fled, they told them to the city and to the country, and they went to see what had happened. Then they came to Jesus and saw the one who had been demon-possessed, who had the legion, sitting and clothed in his right mind, and they were clothed. And those who saw it told the paralytic who had been demon-possessed about
the Jesus.
And they began to plead with him, "Get out of our region." He's clothed and